I've been in love with her ever since she first climbed into my treehouse. I kind of just always thought she was the one.
I got a heart. I just wish you could see yourself the way that I see you.
I got a soul.
It's pretty near perfect.
Believe me, I use them both.
You had Danny.
Well, he was enough.
We made a start.
Trust me, if there's anything I know about Danny, it's that he was never in love.
So that's a girl X.
Girl X.
Baby, I don't want to feel alone.
When did you first know you were in love with me?
So kiss me where I lay.
Spring break, freshman year. Down by the reservoir. The sun was setting, so it made it look like you had a halo. Someday I'll find a guy who truly appreciates you.
Because I've been in love with her my entire life.
I just...
What, you got feelings for me now? No.
We're going to the movies tonight. I'm going to make you an
actor. No, thanks, I can't.
Exactly.
I do have feelings for you.
Did you finally realize that you like Danny? You gotta tell her how you feel.
You guys have been best friends your whole lives. You fell in love with her when you were in kindergarten and have never stopped loving her, not even for a day.
Ever since she fell off her bike and sprained her ankle when she was six, I carried her home and she called me her hero.
You really are my hero, Wheeler.
Long before we both thought the same thing.
I knew right then that she was the girl I was going to marry someday.
You really are the best friend I could ever ask for.
I don't know what I'd do without you.
Let's hope we never do it now. I don't know what I did to deserve you.
Just keep being you.
I love you, Riley.
I think I'm in love with you!
It's all good. Riley might think you found a nice shot to armor, but I know how to store you with me. I'm a Prince Charming.